I wouldn't generally kind of have this kind of grandiose ambition thought, but I just thought because they work with all these huge name people, because I was like, maybe Stevie Wonder wants to sing the song, you know, I thought that'd be cool. And they were just like, no, you do it.